Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Facebook not logout problem in Android phone. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First open Play Store and click on search bar and type Facebook. Okay, you can see here, click to Facebook. Okay, make sure Facebook app is up to date. Okay, next step is open Android phone setting and scroll down, click on account and sync and click on Facebook option, click on more option and click remove account. Your Facebook account is removed. Okay, go back and click on apps and click on manage apps and then click on search bar and type Facebook. Okay, you can see here Facebook app is showing. Click to open app info and click on force stop, click OK and click on clear cache, click OK, click on clear all data, click OK and restart your phone, open Facebook app and log out. Your Facebook account problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Facebook problem in Android phone. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.